everyone. Today is May 20th. I think the other day I said it was March. I don't know if anybody even caught that. Wrong month. Anyway, we have cardio pump tonight. My name is Renee Manders. Thank you for coming in with me tonight. Or if you're looking at this at a later date, thanks for coming in and committed to exercise. That's one way to help boost your immunity. Doing exercise regularly will definitely help boost your immunity and improve your resting heart rate as well as your blood pressure. So continue to work out as much as you can. Always listen to your doctor's orders. We're going to be doing a cardio pump tonight that's all body weight for strength training. You do not need any equipment, less a mat. Can I have some of my friends out there give me a shout out so I know that you are there with me? Do I have a Meredith out there tonight, or a Karen, Lindsay, somebody give me a shout out so I know that I am live on the right channel. Holly. Alrighty, great. Thank you, Holly, for letting me know that you are on. I appreciate that. Wasn't sure if I was on the right channel. It's easy to get this mixed up, so anyway. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and get started with the warm-up, and we've got Julie out there now as well. Good evening. Let's roll those shoulders up. Slide those blades down. Roll them up and slide them down. We'll do two more. Last one, and we'll talk about posture here for a little bit. So when I say a neutral spine or zipping up the abs, there's a couple things I want you to think about. Your ears should be above the shoulders and the shoulders should be above the hips. And then you're going to pull the belly button up like it's a zipper, up to the rib cage and back to the spine. That's a neutral spine. So whenever I cue neutral spine or zip up the abs, you have the shoulders above the hips, the ears above the shoulders, nice and tall through the crown of the head, and the abs are zipped up. From here, we're going to go ahead and do some front kicks. Just kick it out. Nice little kick it out. Keeping nice and tall through that spine. My abs are still engaged. My shoulders are square. My hips are square. This should be a fairly fast-paced class tonight. During our warm-up, we're going to do a little prelude of what the cardio is going to be. So for those of you who are new and have never done some of these cardio sets, you'll know what I'm talking about when I say a straddle run or an out-out in-in or two jacks plus a heel clip. I'll also break it down for those of you who don't want to have any impact in the workout. We'll break it down as well. Let's do two more front kicks all the way through. Now tri-star. Front, side, together, little hop. Go front, side, together, little hop. Front, side, together, little hop. Last time, slow, together, little hop. Here we go. Front, side, together, hop. 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 I do have an audience watching me. My grandson and his beautiful mom. It's kind of nice, so I don't feel like I'm completely alone and just talking into a camera, a phone, a computer. It almost feels like there's no one out there most of the time until somebody checks in with me, and then I feel like, okay, I'm not alone. So thank you very much for signing in. Two more. Last one, side to side lunge. Go right and left. Sit back in that seat. Sit that seat back behind you. Push down through the heels. We're gonna do a few more of these and then we're gonna run through that cardio series that we're gonna be doing during class. Let's do two more all the way through. One more on the right, one more on the left. We're gonna start off with two jacks plus a heel click. You're gonna start with the feet wide, and I'm gonna demonstrate the low base or no impact. It's just a step in, tap, heel. Step, step, heel. Step, step, heel, step, step, heel. When I say two jacks in a heel click and you want to keep it a low impact, this is what you're doing. It's a step, step, heel, neutral. For those of you who want to go that high impact, follow my lead. Jack the feet in, jack the feet out, jack the feet in, jack the feet out, heel click, feet come out. Jack, jack, heel. You're gonna go where you need to be. Last one. From here, we're gonna do a touchdown jack. Again, I'm gonna demonstrate the no impact. You're basically touching the floor or the air with the hand, sitting that seat back high Meg. You can touch the floor. For those of you who want that impact, you're hopping the feet together. Alrighty, after that, we've got high knees. No impact, draw the knee up, get those arms moving, keep that chest back, high impact. Butt kicks, bringing the heel up towards the glute. This is a no impact. You wanna add a little impact, you can add that skip. For those of you who wanna go high impact, this is what it looks like. Four, three, two, one, ropes. For those of you who wanna just keep it nice and low, you can go this way, or a little bit of this, or you can go really high. Four, three, two, one. We also have squats plus a squat jump. We're gonna start off with a squat, squat lift. Squat, use those hips back. Squat, lift. Or squat, squat, jump. Land into that squat. Squat, lift, squat, squat, jump. Squat, you can squat, lift, squat, or squat, jump. So it's two squats in a row, but after you repeat that second squat, you either lift up or you jump. One other thing that we're gonna be doing is that one leg, two hand press. So you're gonna step the left foot behind you, bring the hands to the floor, like in a runner's lunge, press off those hands, bring that left foot up, squat neutral, squat off to the side. Left foot again. Press those hands to the floor, press off, squat neutral, squat to the side. Let's go to the right this time. Right foot comes back, press off those hands, squat center, squat to the right. Again, right foot. Bring the hands to the floor, press off, squat center, squat to the right. Very good, warm up is over. We're gonna start with a squat plus a side leg lift for our strength training. We're gonna focus on the lower body a lot. We're also gonna be doing some Supermans and some bird dogs and some glute bridges. We're gonna do 12 reps on the right and 12 reps on the left. You're gonna start with the squat. Coming out of that squat, you're gonna lift that right leg out straight up from that right hip. Squat, right leg lifts again for 12. Square the shoulders, square the hips. Hinge those hips back in the squat. Four, three, two, we're squatting. Come up and side leg lift. Two, three, four, five. Range of motion is up to you on that squat. Six, six, five, four, three, two, one. Change other side. Squat, left leg lifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, six, five, four, three. Push down to that right heel. Two, last one. Roll those shoulders up and back. You're gonna step that right foot behind you. Shoulders stay above the hips. You're gonna dip down, walk through with that right foot, and lunge center. Walk through and dip back. Walk through, lunge. Walk through, dip back. This is three. Shoulders stay above the hips. Five. How's that left quad? Should be feeling it there. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Neutral feet. Changing leads. Left foot dips behind in four, three, two. Dip that left foot behind. Shoulders stay above the hips. Walk it through. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Six.
Exhale, slide the nose so it's face down, barely off the floor to start here. We're going to inhale to prepare. Exhale, lift the elbows up off the mat, the chest up off the mat, the thighs up off the mat, squeeze everything, and then come back down, not all the way with the nose, and you're going to repeat, lift and lower. Four, three, two, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, squeeze those glutes, six to go, five, squeeze at the top, four, three, two, and one. From here, we're going to come up, we're going to do a bird dog alternating 10 reps. I'm going to turn to the side, my hands are underneath my shoulders and my knees are underneath my hips. I'm nice and long because it's fine. My abs are engaged, belly button is zipped up. We're gonna do bird dogs. We're gonna go ahead and change alternating leads. You're gonna go ahead and extend that right arm long, left leg long, those abs engaged. Come back to the floor, change leads. Left arm long, right leg long. Come back to the floor, keep those abs engaged. bottom. We're gonna do a single leg glute bridge raise. You're gonna start by lying down on your bottom. Make sure the shoulders are on the floor. Draw the shoulder blades away from the ears. We're gonna inhale to prepare. Exhale, lift that right leg up. Lift the glutes. Lower to the floor and touch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Shoot it out. Two, and one. Other side. Inhale to repair. Exhale, lift that left leg and lift the hips. Lower down. Two, three. Squeeze at the top. Four, push the heel into the mat. Five, shoulder blades as well. Six to go. Push the heel and the shoulders down. Five, four, three, two, and one. And release, let's release the lower back by tucking center. For those of you who need to, you're gonna rock and roll all the way up. For those of you who are, that's contraindicated, you're gonna roll off to the side to come on up. I'm gonna come up this way. Slide that mat out of your way so you're not gonna trip over it. We have a cardio set here. We are gonna go ahead and do 10 of those two jack supposed to heel click. For those of you who are doing that neutral, it looks like this, remember. We're gonna do 10 jack supposed to heel click. I'm gonna talk you through it. We've worked it out in warm up, so here we go. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1, 2, heel. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10, touchdown jacks. We've got 15 of those. You can jump if you want to, or just keep it low based. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep that chin lifted. 7, 8, tall through the spine. 9, 10, you got 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. We have 20 of those long. Legs come back, hands pressed to the floor. We're gonna alternate legs, starting with that left leg coming back. 4, 3, 2, begin. Hands to the floor, leg long, press off. Squat to the left, that's 1. Right leg back, hands to the floor, press off. Squat to the right, that's 2. Squat to the left, that's 3. Keep that chin lifted. 4. Left leg back. 5. Right leg.
squat lift, you got 10. 4, 3, 2, begin. Squat, squat, jump, or squat, lift. 1, squat, squat, jump, or squat, lift. 2, squat, squat, jump, or squat, lift. 3, squat. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. From here, we're going to do our straddle run. You're going to go 20 second intervals. This time, it's an out, out, in, in. We're gonna do like we are in class. You're gonna imagine you're on that bench. You're gonna go 20 seconds slow, 20 seconds medium, 20 seconds fast, or interval it the way you want to. We'll go 20 on the right, 20 on the left, starting in 4, 3, 2, begin. Out, out, in, in. This is the first 20. You can keep with me or interval it the way you want to. You can go slow, fast, slow, fast, slow, fast, slow, medium, fast. That's where I'm at. Second 20. Right lead still. Last, oh, not yet, sorry. Second 20 still, my bad. Last 20 right here. I gotta get closer to it so I can see it. We're gonna change leads. Going to that left. 4, 3, 2, left lead, first 20. I see my clock better this time. We didn't get that full 20 on that high intensity, that last set, but we will this time. Left lead. I'm saying hi to Laura now. I know she's not on right now, but she texted me and said she's gonna be later on tonight. So I think she likes it when I say her name. Last 20. Hi, Laura. Let's give it all you got, whatever that is for you. Keep it going. Come on. You got this. 10 more seconds. Let's go. Four, three, two, and break. We're back on our strength series. Gonna hopefully get through all of this all the way through one more time. Starting with that squat plus the squat side leg lift. You're gonna be lifting that right leg for 12 and then the left leg for 12. Make sure you're not gonna trip over any equipment. You got another 5 seconds. All right, 4, 3, 2, squat. Come out of that squat, lift that right leg to the side. 2, push off through that left heel. 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, change sides, go left, 1, push down through that right heel, 2, 3, square the shoulders, square the hips, 3, oh, that was 4, 5, 6, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, to you. You can be up on your wrist or on your forearms. We're prepping right now, so either wrist or forearms underneath the shoulders. One knee down, the other leg long. Zip up those abs. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, slide that leg long. Nice and tall through the spine here.
long through the crown of the head. Some of you are gonna wanna drop down to your knees. You're gonna touch that right hand to the left shoulder, left hand to the right shoulder. That's one, two. Keep that chin lifted, three. Don't arch the neck, four, five, six. You got six to go, six. Five more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. From here, we're coming all the way down. And we're doing our Supermans. But this time, the thumbs are going to be up. The arms are long, the thumbs are up. We're going to inhale to repair, exhale. Slide that nose down. On my count, your face is forward to the mat. On my count, you're gonna lift the chest and the thighs up and the arms up and squeeze. In four, three, two, and lift. One, pulse down. Two, three, four, five, six, six, five, four. Three, two, and one. Using your upper body strength, you're gonna bring those hands underneath the shoulders. Press yourself up into a tabletop position. Positioning those hands directly underneath the shoulders and the knees directly underneath the thighs. I'm long through the spine. I'm zipping my belly button up so I have that natural curve eliminated. I'm trying to make it nice and long. Tall through the crown of the head. We're doing bird dog, alternating knee and alternating arm and leg. Starting with that right arm, left leg. Four, three, two. Lift that right arm, left leg. Lower it down. Change. That's one. Keep those abs engaged. Two. Alternating. Try not to collapse that spine. Four. This is five. This is six. That would be my cutie pie. Six. I should say Sydney's cutie pie. Five.
Of those long knee back things. 30.
gives 15 ropes, and I will talk you through it. Alrighty, so we're going to start with those two jacks and a heel clip. Again, reminder for those of you who keep it low base, looks like this. This is your two jacks, and that's your heel. Everyone else, here we go. 4, 3, 2, begin. 1, 2, heel. That was 1, 2, 3, 4. To begin. 1, keep that chin lifted. 2, 3, 4, long through the spine. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. This time on that long leg back, we're going to isolate that left side. 10 on the left, and then we're going to go to the right. So it's one leg long, two hands to the floor, press off, bring that foot in, squat, squat to the left, repeat on the left. 4, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, left leg long, hands to the floor, press off, squat, moving to the left, squat, left leg again. 2, left leg again. 3, left leg. 4, left leg. 5, left leg. 6, left leg. 7, left leg. 8, left leg. 9, last time left, go right, right leg, squat, squat to the right, 1, 2, 3, right leg still, 4, right leg still. 5, 6. Right leg. Getting tired, right? 7. You're almost there with these. Right leg. 8. Don't know why that makes you so tired, right? But it does. 9. We're following this with 30 high knees and 10. High knees going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 3, 4, 20. 30 buckets. 10 to go. Ropes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squat plus squat jump or squat plus squat lift. You got 10. 4, 3, 2, begin. Squat plus squat lift or squat jump. 1, squat, squat lift or squat jump. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Last 2 minute cardio, 1 minute on the right, 1 minute on the left. Straddle run in 4, 3, 2, first 20, right lean, out, out, in. Right straddle step. Or out, out, in.
Second 20. Last 20, right lead. Come on, Lindsay. Pick it up. Let's go. Changing this up to a left lead on my count. You got 4, 3, 2, go left. First 20. Nice job. Second 20. Last 20. Five, 4, 3, 2, and break. Nice job. Need your mat. Good job, everyone. I'm pretty sweaty. Hopefully you are too. Pull it down here. Go ahead and come up to the edge of the mat. Hands to heart center. Nice deep breath in. Neutral spine, please. Fall to the crown of the head. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, fold forward. Arms on top of the thighs. Go ahead and bend the knees a lot. Rest in the forehead. Or, I'm sorry, the chest on top of the forearms. And then walk those hands out. The shoulder width apart. The feet are going to be hip width apart. You're going to make a nice V with the body. So long through the spine. You're pressing the palms into the mat. They're shoulder width apart still. Now rest the ears in between the shoulders. Nice and long through the spine. Sinking those heels closer to the floor, getting a nice good stretch in those calves. Really press those palms into the mat. You're gonna lift that left leg long. Keep it long. Really push those palms now. Feel a really good stretch in that right calf. And then draw that left knee up and down in front of that right hip. Go ahead and sit up nice and tall. Long through the spine still here. Squaring the hips. Now if the muscle releases, go ahead and come down to the forearms. Center that body weight still. You can pick up that bottom foot if you need to. Just square those hips. It'll make that pelvis go neutral. For those of you who can, deepen that stretch by coming all the way down, resting the forehead to the mat. Reach those fingers out over the head. If this is too much of a stretch, come back up to the forearms or all the way up to the hands. Listening to your body's cues, squaring the shoulders, squaring the hips still. Center that body weight. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, go ahead and bring one hand back and then the other hand. You're going to roll over that right toe, kick that left foot back, bicycle the knees for a few, rest the head in between the ears. Long to the spine, down dog, right foot lifts, push those palms into the mat, extend that right leg long, center that body weight, push that body, push the heel down to the floor, and then draw that right knee up in front of the left hip, nice and tall to start, square the shoulders, square the hips the best that you can, center that body weight, muscle releases. You can come down onto the forearms. Center the body weight once you're there. Square those hips. If you need to deepen the stretch, you can go ahead and come all the way down. Make sure you square the hips still. Center the body weight. Rest the forehead down. If that's too deep of a stretch, come back up to the forearms or to the wrists. Inhale, exhale, slide those palms back underneath the shoulders. Go ahead and roll over that left toe. Hi, Karen. And kick that right foot back. You're gonna bicycle the knees for a few. And back to that down dog. Left leg lifts again. Bring that left foot down. And keep that right knee lifted. Go ahead and push the chest down on top of that left thigh. Hold here. Arms out like wings. Keep the left knee where it is. Lift the chest up. And then the arms up over the head. Right hand to the floor. Left hand long. Nice long line from the left arm. Down that shoulder. Down to the right shoulder. And right hand, nice straight line. Gaze is towards the ceiling. Go ahead and frame that foot with both hands. Kick that left foot back. Down dog. Right leg lifts. Right foot comes in between. Center that body weight. Bringing the chest down on top of that right thigh. Hold here. Arms out like wings. Right knee stays where it is. Chest comes up. Arms up over the head. Hold. Left hand to the floor. Right arm long. Reach the fingers towards the ceiling. Long line from the fingers to the shoulders, all the way down to that left hand. Nice and long. Gaze is lifted. Draw that right hand down, framing the feet, or framing that foot. Kick that right foot back. Take the feet further than hip width apart. Walk the hands in. Stretch the hamstrings. Draw the chest closer down to the thighs. Long through the spine. Walk the hands over to the left foot. Press the chest down. Back center. Walk the hands over to the right. Press the chest down. Back center. One more. And then walk the hands out. I like to have my fingertips up. And then toe heel the feet in, bend the knees, hands on the thighs. If you're dizzy, please sit down. Otherwise, come on up, roll those shoulders up and back. Thank you very much for coming to class. I think that was exactly 45 minutes tonight. We got a good sweaty one in, I hope. Thank you all for coming. Namaste. Hope to see you again soon. Have a great weekend. Burrito left.